I want a deadlift, just warming up. Got two plates on, some light, just really getting the back going, and then I want to try 4 or 5 for 6. One set of 4, 5 for 6, one set of 4, and then 425 maybe for 2. This time without it fucking slipping. So, yeah, and then some back shit, some fucking buys. Curls for the girls, but I do it for the boys. So yeah, let's just get to it, bro. Some light. I don't wanna do too many, just because now we're gonna get to like the actual weight that I warm up with. I'm just loosening up right now, so. Some light. Some light. We keep it going. We keep it moving. Hop! Too easy. Bro, just wait till I get to the 400. Just fucking wait. That's what I'm gonna get.
When it's war place, show me your poker face. When they come in your place, show me your poker face. Give me prize in the mall, to the law, get the sword, sacrifice them to the motherfucking mall. Slug, turn them slow, now that boy molasses. Touchdown the pack, run the Calabasas. Hot one, hot two, then I pass it. Punch some old dude because he's a fascist. Don't want you around because you talk too much. All the other dogs said you bark too much. Seen him in El Paso saying tough guy stuff. Shot him in the spine, now he don't walk so much. And I went to the bank and I pulled out 10,000 just to buy a park for my bike, have it growling, just to make the neighbors wake up and...
Like, I'll be honest, like, my last fucking set of 4 or 5, like, I know, like, the last couple reps, bro, I was just trying to get it up. Like, my form fucking went out the window completely. But that's okay sometimes. As long as you get the fucking weight up. Fuck the spine, bro. Spine day today.
Call the town, man, because I woke up on the fucking public housing. When it's war place, show me your poker face. When they come in your place, show me your poker face. Give you guys to the mall, to the law, get the sword, sacrifice them to the motherfucking mark. Caligula, I'ma put my dick in her cockpit. I murder her, then I take the plug out the socket. Curriculum, ain't listening in class, so I dropped it. And they look back since nobody buddy gang shit. We don't like your music, when they played it, we all froze. Saying something, cause we don't know how it goes. I'ma fuck your bitch and then I'll send a fucking video. See a nigga in some number 9 sucking on her toes. When I said your name, the hoe said you were a faggot. With some llama readers in their hand while they laughing. You can't buy the clothes you want, oh nigga, how tragic. You can't fuck the bitch you want or you'll get embarrassed. When it's war place, show me your poker face. When they come in your place, show me your poker face. Give your God to the mall, to the law, get the sword, sacrifice them to the motherfucking mark.
Okay, that was the deadlifts. I'm gonna do some accessories now, some lat pull downs, shoulder shrugs. Let me sit down, bro. I'm about to pass. Spam shoulder shrugs. I used to do shoulder shrugs every day. 4 for 15 every day, no matter what. Except for rest days. Because why would you go to the gym just for one exercise? kind of silly, bro. Not very anabolic, if you ask me.
Last rep, bro, always hold that shit. Get a nice squeeze of the neck.
And the best way to do this shit, bro, just do it at the fucking dumbbell rack. If your gym doesn't have the shoulder shrug machine, bro, stay at the fucking in front of the weights. But usually I like going with the fucking machine. At the other fucking gym that I go to, they have that machine. It fucking loading up 2 plates, 3 plates, and repping it. Get such a good fucking trap pump, just trap workout, bro. I love fucking traps. Bro, if you have a skinny neck, I don't judge, but not for me, bro. Fuck. I want that Ronnie Coleman shit, but that Larry Wheel shit. I want that Trembolone neck. You know what I mean?
And my blood from Mexico, so we get the bricks cheap. City more cartel, got it for the 16. Got the coke popping in the pot like it's fish grease. Niggas know the price. Fuck a rat tail, nigga, bring a dope slice. Get the ride, nigga, I'll beat the motorbikes. Still in the trap, eating chicken over rice. Getting rich overnight. Let's just wanna be back chasing. Only sell white like a mad racist. This one's called me track racing. Got more parts in the gas station. I'll switch my trap phone, cause the fan watch. Throw the ops, come back out, we gon' hash out.
Talking on the net, so when you see us defeat us, go stretch your fingers, nerd that nigga in control of the leaders. Can't hold my ass down to hell. Drain the blood till it's pale. On this track, electric on the rail. Young Zilla the top, split of the server is here. Hitler that put me on medicine. Ain't no slave to your government. So I speak to the ones who can't speak. And now everybody wanna run from me. Life is a doggy dog. Ran from the city just to sit in the mall. That's all. Life is a doggy dog. You ran from the city just to sit in the mall.
Curls for the girls, we do it for the boys, baby. Gotta work the fucking bicep, man. I want this shit to grow. I want my bicep to be like a fucking calf muscle, bro. Like a thigh muscle, bro. Big fucking boulder, bro. Shit, it's light work, bro. I can do shit with my eyes closed. Feeling strong, might delete later, I don't know. Feeling cute and shit, you know what I mean? Fuck.
I got a down to the hate. I got that down to the sunshine. How you gon' turn to a snitch? Yeah. How you touch it, what you run? I used to be eating noodles, putting in the basement with the roaches in it. I used to not fuck with the kid, now I'm pulling up everybody in my business. Said you can't chuck me, little bitch, I'm a snake. Go behind your back and stab it. Hey, you know it's not shit to go put out a rape. Bring it out, it's not a bad egg. I all day, I feel so much. I heard full time in it. Hell, pull up on my bitch, she eat me like lunch. She said I got rid of a headache. Yeah, I can tell her when I pay. Would you be having a bunny? Yeah, signing in it, would you be on my day? I got my money out of nothing. Hey, hey, be a war frog. All of a sudden, told you to call him on phone, told you stop wasting my time. Hey, hey, I got a big old piece, she got a big behind. Hey, yeah, I just been sending in pain, sending them making them fly. Hey, yeah, I can go back on my work.
Well, boys, that was a fucking workout, man. I'm gonna do some cardio, but y'all don't care about that shit. You don't care about the weight. Yeah, man. That was the workout, bro. Got some deadlifts in. Some more of the back bullshit. You know what I do. Got some biceps, curls for the girls. What we doing for the boys. And just triceps, bro. Triceps feeling good, feeling strong. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hit the like, subscribe, with the notification bell on so you don't miss out on a video. Because you know we're going crazy, trying to be more consistent. Follow me on Instagram, link in the description, bro. It's been your boy Matias, Maddie, and we out, bro.